Just beneath the petals of this flower, a brutal murder is in progress. This was the victim a few minutes earlier, a caterpillar. Before it got whacked, it was on its way to becoming an owlet moth. And this is the perpetrator, Celliopus spinacolis, aka the assassin bug. It dispatches its victims with this sharp weapon. When it's not using it, it keeps it folded up, like a switchblade. Let's review that crime footage again, shall we? Yep, the assassin bug is definitely the hitman. But did it have an accomplice?